Everything is in motion to be.
Char, if hell ever existed, this is it. Oceans of fire, tectonic storms, and an atmosphere that'll burn a man alive. But we've planned for all of that.
You can't plan for the Zerg, General. They ain't gonna fit into your nice, clean timetable.
I've led 5 separate invasions against the Swarm. I held the line while you and your terrorist friends hid under a rock.
We're all aware of your victories, General. I've invited Commander Raynor here to assist us with any unforeseen contingencies.
Well, it sounds like you got it all figured out, Junior.
I have far too much invested in this undertaking to see it fail. Speaking of which, you might particularly enjoy this next step.
Valerian, I've just received a report you've taken half of the fleet. Care to explain yourself, boy?
Father, I am about to accomplish that which you never could. Today, I will defeat the Queen of Blades and secure peace throughout the Dominion. By this act, the people will finally know that I am a worthy successor to you.
I love your gumption, son, but you're in way over your head. What makes you think you have the experience?
You ain't alone, Arcturus.
Raynor, I don't know what gutter my son fished you out of, but even you got to realize that treacherous bitch cannot be saved. And neither can you.
We'll see about that. And when this is over, you and me got a score to settle.
Everything I could have hoped for.
You're playing a dangerous game here, kid.
Prince Valerian, we have Zerg attack waves incoming.
Already?
Clear the bridge. I got a battle to win.
I'll see you boys on the ground.
Kings Bravo, Echo, and Delta have gone dark. Repeat, Alpha has lost contact with all elements.
Where's command? I got no support. I got Zerg coming out of my...
We're on fire. Repeat. We've lost all thruster power.
They're coming out of the ground.
Any station this net. Any station this net. We need fire support. We need it now.
Damn it. I told him a frontal assault wasn't going to work. She was playing with us the whole time.
Well, brother, we're alive at least. Looks like the few battle groups that did make it to the surface scattered all over the place.
Do you think death is the worst thing that can happen to you here? Infestation is what's coming for you. Soon all will serve the Swarm.
She's trying to get in our heads, man. We gotta keep it together.
If we're gonna pull this caper off, we need to rally as many survivors as we can.
Commander, Dominion battle groups are still landing all around you, but they're in pretty bad shape and coming under heavy attack from the Zerg.
All right. Let's get out there and rescue their sorry butts. We need to pull together a real fighting force, or we won't have a prayer of stopping Kerrigan.
Greatly outmatched your current forces.
Damn right. This better be good.
Matt, keep me
me updated on those drop pods as they get to Char. If we can reach enough of them before the Zerg, we might just have a chance of fighting our way through this.
Be hanging? It's go time!
Not enough minerals.
Big job, huh?
Sir, I'm tracking an incoming drop pod. It should be landing close to your position any second.
All right. Let's get out there and find him before the Zerg do.
Raiders, Raiders. We sure are glad to see you, boys. But where's General Warfield?
I'm assuming command here. You men fall in with us, and we'll see to find it, your general.
Yes, sir.
I so love the way you kindle their hope, Jim. By all means, bring them all to my doorstep. It'll be like lambs to the slaughter.
Don't listen to her. Stay focused, and we'll make it out of here together.
Sir, I've detected a drop pod in your vicinity.
Let's move!
Got it.
Base is under attack.
By the numbers, boys.
Bad news.
Big job, huh?
Sending coordinates to a nearby drop pod.
Do it.
Get this factory back to the landing zone and get it building.
Not enough energy.
What's up? Got it. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Will do. Why not?
SCVs are under attack.
SCV ready.
Sir, another drop pod is coming down near your location.
SCV ready. Sure.
By the numbers, boys. I'm on it. I feel you. Roger that.
Base is under attack.
This better be good.
Goliath online.
Sir, another drop pod has arrived near your perimeter.
Who wants some?
Tamir power is just what we need. Secure this starport and bring it behind our guns.
Engineering at your disposal.
Acknowledges you.
This vessel requires assistance.
Got another drop pod landing nearby.
Armed and ready.
Mayday, mayday, this is General Warfield. My ship has taken terrible, terrible damage.
Nidus worms.
Some invasion.
We should mobilize everything we've got and try to break through to Warfield.
Warfield won't be alive for very much longer. My hands will be drawn to his fear and that of his men. There's absolutely nothing
to do. You're sure talking a lot, Gary. Maybe the fear you smell is your own.
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. allies' base is under attack.
Sir, I read multiple drop pods entering the atmosphere. I don't think you'll have enough time to rescue them all. Not with this much Zerg in the area.
Damn it. We'll rescue as many as we can. But I don't think everyone's gonna live through this.
Why not?
There's another wave of drop pods coming in, sir. It would be too dangerous to try and rescue them all.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Commander, the last of the Dominion drop pods have reached the surface of Char.
Looks like we're on our own, boys.
Allies' base is under attack.
Ready to plunder.
Our allies are helping us under attack. Base is under attack. Our allies' base is under attack.
Oh, really?
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies' base is under attack.
You were fools to come here.
My goose is getting cooked.
Our allies'
not
base
enough
is
minerals.
Under attack.
Fueled up, ready to go!
reporting.
Engage. We could use some help here.
Not enough minerals. Our allies' base is under attack. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Unacceptable command. We are attacking the supply.
Any luck, old Warfield's still alive and kicking.
Needed some help.
We came as fast as we could.
Ain't no time to be lying down on the job, General.
You magnificent son of a bitch. You're the last man I expected to see.
Boys, I hate to interrupt, but the natives are getting restless.
For the rescue, but I hope it ain't just the two of you.
General, you know I've always got a card to play.
You might be a damn pirate, Raider, but whatever happens, you saved my boys today. And I won't forget that.
All in a day's work, General.
Lock and load, Jimmy boy. Plastic critters just keep coming. What we got here is the biggest turkey shoot in the galaxy.
Hate to spoil all your fun, Tychus, but we gotta start pushing toward the primary hive cluster pronto.
That's a tall order, old buddy. Between them nidus worms on the ground and that swarm of flies overhead, we ain't in no position to push against anything.
You're always an inspiration, Tychus. How are you holding up, General?
Damn poison. I told those pansy-ass medics to lop off my arm so I could get back to the front. Even so, I'm in pretty bad shape. I've decided to hand over all command to you.
I understand. I know that ain't easy for you.
Easy? Son, I'm getting off easy compared to what you got ahead of you. To reach the main hive, you'll have to choose between taking out their ground reinforcements or their air support. There ain't time for both.
Don't worry, General. I'll deal with the Zerg. First chance you get, head back to the ship and get patched up. That's an order.
This is Kate Lockwell reporting live for UNN. Stunning news tonight as massive numbers of Zerg began pulling back to their main hive on the planet Char. While they aren't giving up the worlds they've conquered, most of the aliens appear to be massing near...